If you'd like the Veterans Prosthesis, you'll head to the Church of the Eclipse here in the Castle Soul. And then once you're here, we're going to head up to the boss fight, kill the boss, and the boss will drop the weapon we're looking for. I recommend bringing some bewitching branches because they're useful on his adds. The whole arena. That's crazy. Is he doing it again? Like, I see a theme with this one. It's a lot of delayed attacks, so just expect that. Dang, that's a lot of damage. Delayed. Don't do it because he swings right after. Alright. I guess he swings twice this time. They're adapted. Goes. And I should drop the Veterans Prosthesis.